Large mobile equipment, such as haul trucks, front-end loaders, and bulldozers, are an essential part of operations at surface mines. Enormous and powerful, these machines move tons of material at a time. They are also potentially deadly. A haul truck may be several stories tall. The cab is reached by a combination of steps and ladders. From up high, operators can see to the far horizon, but they are blind to objects that are close by, including what's right in front of them. Even using his mirrors, the driver of this 85-ton haul truck is unable to see the pedestrians standing in front, the skip loader to the right, and the pickup truck parked far behind. It's a recipe for disaster if precautions are not taken. All types of large mobile equipment have blind spots. It's important for operators to be aware of them, and for pedestrians and drivers of other vehicles to know about the limitations of the operator's line of sight. A life could depend on it. Accidents involving surface haulage equipment don't happen often, but when they do, they are usually very serious. In recent years, powered haulage accidents have accounted for half of all mining fatalities in the United States. MSHA has investigated multiple cases where haul trucks and other large mobile equipment drove over small trucks, vans, and structures without the driver ever knowing it. These accidents happened in a split second, destroying lives and leaving survivors and witnesses forever altered.
Unfortunately, haulage has been one of our number one killers for years, with the exception of a few years where we've had some major disasters in underground coal mining. One of the sad realities with these haul truck accidents is the majority of them were preventable. They could have been prevented through the use of technology, proper signage, traffic control, communications, any one of these a lot of times could have prevented the majority of these accidents. One of the biggest things that you can do to keep people safe is a good pre-operational check on the equipment itself and a good on-shift examination of the work areas. With the pre-operational check, you need to check your steering, braking, the normal mechanical things that you would check during an on-shift exam. Also, if you have the technology present on the truck, you need to check and make sure that radar works, LIDAR works, RFID tags work, and that we know how to go through the system itself to verify that it does or does not work. Now, with the on-shift exam, we need to look at things like work areas. Where are they dumping? What does the dump site itself look like? Are berms in place? Traffic control measures in place? Are there any signs missing? CB signs that would indicate that someone could potentially be on the wrong CB or FM radio channel and not receiving the proper communication from the other vehicles in the pit.
Along with thorough pre-shift and on-shift examinations, other safety practices include adequate training. Task train equipment operators on their specific equipment and on safety protocols at the mine site. All others who work in the vicinity of powered haulage vehicles need to also be trained on how to approach and communicate with equipment operators and avoid danger zones. Safe traffic flow. Establish and follow a site-specific traffic plan that minimizes the chances of contact between mobile mining equipment and other vehicles and pedestrians. For example, create one-way traffic flows. Separate mining equipment from smaller vehicles and customer trucks. Establish rules on right-of-way. Establish safe zones around large equipment. Enhance the visibility of smaller vehicles with safety flags and flashing lights. Clear communications.
All clear.
Ensure there is constant and clear communication throughout the shift so that equipment operators and others on the mine site are aware of the location and movement of all vehicles and pedestrians. Make radio contact and or eye contact with the operator when approaching large mobile equipment. Appropriate technology. The use of technology can also enhance safety in relation to blind spots. For example, install cameras, backup alarms, collision warning systems, or collision avoidance systems as appropriate. Safety technology is always improving. Stay informed and remember that a small investment in technology may prevent heartbreak and expense later. Above all, maintain a culture of safety and continuous improvement. Successful mine operations build these best practices into their daily operations and never stop looking for ways to improve safety. Remember to plan, communicate, be aware of blind spots, and use appropriate technology to prevent accidents. Powered haulage accidents are preventable. Working together, we can put an end to them.